and welcome to my channel. This is Interior Design 101, your virtual design friend. And today we are being a little aesthetic. So हम ये aesthetically CDs बना रहे हैं. I don't know इनका क्या use होता है, but it looks very beautiful and aesthetic. So without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. So for this you will need of course CDs. आप CDs के ऊपर use cello tape, like a bigger cello tape. So आप उसको stick करके pull out करें तो वो उसका जो layer रहेगा वो निकलता रहेगा. Do it a couple of times till you remove all the bits of the shiny thing on the CD. एंड देन आपको एक क्लियर सी डी मिल जाएगी. जस्ट वॉश इट और क्लीन इट सो दैट यू हैव अ प्रॉपर क्लियर सी डी. उसके बाद सर्च फॉर डिजाइन ऑन द इंटरनेट. यू कैन ऑल्सो गेट योर क्रिएटिव साइड अहेड. एंड मैंने यहाँ पे वाटर मेलन की डिज़ाइन की है. द फर्स्ट सी डी आई मेक वाटर मेलन पीसेस. I am using red acrylic colors on it, red and green acrylic colors, and then I've regularly watermelon ke pieces ke triangles banaye hain and let it dry for a couple of minutes. Till then I'm taking the next CD. I'll be covering the whole CD with color. So main kuch wavy lines bana rahi hu with different colors. I am actually mixing white with every color to give it a light tint of the colors. I am not going for very darker shades in this one. And then उसके बाद when the whole CD is done, मैंने उसके बाद good vibes black paint से I have written good vibes. I have used acrylic colors for both my CDs. You can also use poster colors for that matter. And then मैंने white dots बनाए हैं on both the CDs. And you can use this CDs on the display or use it as a home decor piece. This was it for the video. Do like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.